We continue to follow that breaking news. The Essex County District Attorney has confirmed for us one person has died and a second person has been rushed to the hospital with serious injuries in North Andover. And you can see there is a large police presence at the scene on Turnpike Street. Witnesses are telling us at least one person was taken away in an ambulance. We're working to learn more. And of course, we'll have those updates online and on air.